Hello, good evening everyone, or morning, or day, I don't know, whenever you are. It's me, Ramadan. So today I'm gonna present you some app that I made. So it's actually based on my a request that you guys made. I think before, 2 months ago, I made a promise that when I reach 9,000 followers, I will do the most liked comments, you know. And so now it was made by Mas Gilang Pradana. More on carbon accounting using G or Python. That's so I'm gonna make. So yeah, actually it's not really data science stuff. It's more an app that I made. But you can see the script that I made. You know how to make it, how to use it. And basically what I did is that I make an app where I'm using Land Cover, but it's only for Indonesia Land Cover, which is made by Ministry of Forestry and Life Environment of Republic of Indonesia. So this only working for Indonesia only. You know. It's from this ministry, I get data, but I modify it, you know. So you cannot use this data for official because I made something, you know, because it's not the real one yet, you know, to not destroy the license or something, you know. So I modified a lot of this data, so it might not be one-to-one the same. And also it's a raster instead of, you know, factor, which made by the ministry. So you cannot use this assuming that this was exactly the same as the ministry. I modified a lot of it. Because, you know, to make sure that I don't get sued. So basically, it's kind of like their data, but not so look like, you know. So it's kind of, let's say, 90% look like. Okay, so what I'm doing. So what you do with this app is that you can calculate the land cover area and also calculate the above ground biomass. So I'm using FRAL, basically. FRAL Forest Indonesia. So basically, it's from RADD, which is show that land cover percentage. No, land cover to convert it into above ground biomass and below ground biomass. But at this app, I only show below ground because, I mean, above ground is quite good, right? And I'm using only the average, you know. For example, for Framadilan, I said average of all, so not per island, you know, just the whole island because, you know, I think it's just an app, you know. So how to do it, and I will give you the script. It's gonna be super easy, but you have to make it your own data. Yeah, so I'm not giving you this data. No. Yeah, so what I'm doing, and also the other land cover, which is like I forgot which other land cover here. I think it show also the like farming dry land right here, so you have to read this kind of data. Yeah, but also this is also available in my script. So yeah. So what you can do is that basically you choose the land cover you want to see for showing at least. It's loading. So it's changed from 2000, let's say. So I have 5 years here. So 2000, 2011, 16, 19, 21. You can change every year in that. So it's referring to my data, but I will not give you directly yet. Also, yeah. And then what you can do is you can do analysis. So for example, I'm gonna upload a save file that show the location. For example, I'm using this Jambi, which is my hometown. Then calculate the land cover there, you know, calculate, and you can get this that kind of data, you know. So in what year land cover change in area, you know. You can download this data too. You can download it. It's downloaded. It's quite fast. And then you can open the CSV, you can put it in the Excel basically, yeah, or Google Sheet, whatever you want, also for AGB. So you get the low and high, because I think in the FRAL there's like standard error, so it's like the range you can get, high and low, also for the AGB. You can do it yourself basically, yeah, for the whole area basically. And yeah, that's what I'm doing. That's what I made. You can try the app, you know. You can just clone this. I think it's open for public. You can clone it. But you need to change a lot of it. Like in the environmental example, you need to change your own data. Of course. So you need your own data. And also key or engine key. You're going to make it your own. I want to give you mine, obviously. So yeah, that's the app can do. I'll try maybe another area. For example, this one. South Borneo or South Kalimantan. Cross this swamp forest, you can calculate it. Yeah, so you can calculate how many swamp, you know, forest area in this region. You can see the legend to here, so you know which referring to which area, and also the AGB here. So yeah, that's what I made. You can follow me, clone it, it's fun. I just want like to share, okay? So please don't steal it though. maybe you can like mention me if you use this app or certain code. But let me remind you, this is not the real official data. I modified a lot, you know, so you can use it directly. But still, you can use it like some range or you know, like brainstorming or, you know, just thinking like a range of it, basically. Not like exact value. Because it's a per line cover for AGB1, not, you know, per pixels. So, yeah. Okay, that's for me, everyone. So I hope you can enjoy the app. I hope this line cover data help you. I don't know. Maybe you can try. You can also try the script. This thing is just in my GitHub. You can try anything. I mean, also, I don't put a lot of comment here. But if you want, you can ask me just directly. Okay? Okay, that's it from me, guys. So, enjoy. Good days. And sorry if I not post a lot in the last months, I think. Yeah, kind of busy. Okay, see ya.